Oh, you make me wanna talk back. Talk back to you. Say you like that. If I hate you, then find someone new. Baby, but you know I never will. No. So I choke you down just like a pill.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to another stream. How are you all doing? Welcome everyone to the stream. I'm just sorting out my hair in a minute. Hold on a sec. Boom, there we go. Welcome everyone to the stream. I've not done one of these in ages, and boy does it feel good. Welcome everyone to this stream. We've got 20 people watching right now, but I'm sure it's gonna pick up right now. So I hope you guys are all doing very well indeed, and the face cam should be coming on now. There you are, it's just shown on your screen. Hope you guys are all doing very well. If you are from BMY's channel, then welcome everyone to that. It's just sub. Thanks for the shout out, BMY, if you are watching. But boy, have I got a big stream for you guys here today. So the last one we did went pretty sick, you know, it went pretty awesome. And we started off with James to try and get his trade in. However, I decided I do want, and this is the final token I need. We are able to get the James Rodriguez. So later on today, we will be unlocking the Domination Expert, James Rodriguez. Not just that, we will be getting the Mobile Master, Marco Royce. Let me know if it's lagging for you guys or anything like that. I think it's all good. But as you can see, we're one season token, four league tokens on, and yes, We are just 1 point off clinching the final token for this one. And then in the packs, I have a load of good packs saved up for you guys here today. We have pro packs, we have Road to Riches, Team Celebration, we'll be doing Team Heroes, we've got trade-ins, we got some League Master packs, as you can see there. So we are going to get that Marco Royce. We'll do some of the plans as well. Is the lag great? That's not the start that I wanted, but I hope you guys are all doing well. If you could smash the like button for the stream, that'd be awesome if you could do that. If it is lagging, I need to try and get it to not lag. To do that, I'm going to have to close Twitter and I'm going to have to close the dashboard. So I'll just close Google altogether. So it shouldn't be lagging as much anymore. I hope you are doing very well indeed. And, you know, just drop some hype in the chat for me just to get me into the mood again. Last time we did this, I was on around 100 viewers pretty much the whole way through. So that was pretty sick anyway. So for the plans, I am planning on doing some Team Heroes, but I think we'll start by completing this season game. It is lagging. I don't know why. If you keep spamming refresh, it should be all right. But we'll start off with this final one here. So I'll just read the chat. Welcome you all into this live stream, and then we can simulate the last two games. So there's nothing too much to get going on with, but I hope you guys are all doing well. It keeps freezing for me. I have no idea why. I'm sorry about that, but yeah, if you keep refreshing, it should be all good. It might lag during this, but it's probably lagging right now, to be fair. But once it starts, it should be all good. Thank you to everyone that's liked the stream already. It does mean a lot. And yeah, hopefully it will load, otherwise this is actually going to kill the start of my stream. Still lagging. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. But welcome everyone to the stream. I'm going to start reading the chat for a little bit now. Not saying that I'm the boss Jeffo kid. I'm confused. Keeps freezing for me. Yes, where's the elite? I don't know why this isn't loading. This is going to kill me. For Man United 4, Reading 0. It was a very good result. It's good now, thank you, that is very good. It just lagged there, I wasn't watching it, but maybe because I'm watching it in 1080p? I don't know, just put it in 144p. Ruben, I'm timing out the guys who say bad words. No, don't time anyone out unless I say so. H2N, welcome to the stream. Why is this not loading? This is actually not loading, it's going to be mad. Oh, come on, please load. Please load. I got the 99 Hammers yesterday. Technically, I got the final token I needed for him. What's up? I'm good, man. How are you? I made it. Navindra, welcome to the stream. I don't know what is going on here. I really do not know what is going on. I don't know what's going on at all. I'm sorry for the lag, guys. Are you hyped for Team of the Year? I'm hoping that I can get some good cards here today, so that I can get this, but I have no idea why it's not gonna load. Do you know me? Of course I know you, Jaro. FIFA Matteo, welcome to the stream, bro. What did you get for your courtesy pack? I've not opened that yet. I will be opening that in the stream later today. Can I join your league? If you have 5 million fans, if you speak English and you have a Twitter account and you are level 50, then yes, you are able to join. It's Amy Maniacs. There is one spot available. So, from your league, Amy Maniacs, welcome to the stream, bro. I think you might be using the FIFA 16 servers. It's just not loading, is it? It's just not loading. I'm gonna have to simulate this on my phone. So I'm just gonna have to talk to you guys for a little bit, so that it can get done. Sorry about this. So we're literally just gonna be stuck on a black screen with FIFA Mobile loaded, so I can get this last game done. Season. And then let's start that. So, it took my energy. I have 7 million fans. Then, that is good. Right, so I'm in it on my phone. We're going to have to wait until it finishes. So, about 10 minutes. If you want to come back in 10 minutes, I don't blame you. But if you could smash a like on the stream if you haven't done it already, that would be sick. Giovinco is on a run and he's hit the post. So, not a very good start. We're going to sit on this screen for a little bit. Requirements for Amy Maniacs. English, Twitter, 5 mil fans, level 50. There you go. They are the requirements that you need. Thank you guys for putting that in the chat. Can I join Amy Maniacs? Just send a request, bro. Just send a request. I honestly don't mind. Rosa Buzz, welcome to the stream. Team of the Year is coming out on Monday. Indeed, it is. I could enter, but I'm in 5E. Silver Shield, generally ripped me. Oh, yeah, there's that new one. Trading method. I might give it out later, but thank you guys for hitting the likes on the stream. And Stoke City have just scored. We are 1-0 down in this, which isn't great. I'm only level 46. It might be level 45, actually. Just got to wait for Amy to join, and that'll be good. So, if you have 5 mil fans, you should be allowed to come in anyway. Yeah. I would join, but I have a strong league. Don't blame me if you do that. That's fine. If you want to stay in your league, I don't blame you. You will be an exception. Nah, I'm not like that. But Micah FC, welcome to the stream. If you're wondering why I'm just sat on this, it's because I'm going to be simulating the final season game on the phone, as you can hopefully see. So I'm just talking to you guys in the chat. Christian got 500k, could have OG trading. So yeah, I'll explain what I'm going to be doing. If the moderator talk again, I'll shut the stream down. Jamie, the moderators are supposed to talk, just saying. They are supposed to talk. Should I buy the League Masters bundle? No, save your FIFA points for Team of the Year, bro. Save your FIFA points for Team of the Year. Yo, R9, that'll be sick if you could join. So yeah, I'm going to be explaining what I'm going to be doing. So in this stream, we will be unlocking two 99 rated players. That, as it says in the title, it is going to be pretty good. I know it's a pretty dead stream at the minute, but once we start going, I'm sure it'll be pretty good. But we just hit the crossbar and we're still 1-0 down after 36 minutes. So I'll change that. Hazard on a run. You will be able to see what I'm doing. Ruben, where's my mod? I can sort that out soon. I'm in the wrong formation. I didn't realize. Oh well. Giovinco on a mad run. Giovinco. Hashtag save that cash. Indeed, if you are ready for Team of the Year, let me know in the chat, lads. And have you got any of the 99 rated players yet? 666888, welcome to the stream, dude. If you are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I've never seen you in one of my streams or in the comment section. If you're wondering what I'm doing on my phone right now, I am trying to play the final season game, and Hazard just scored, which is pretty sick. Will there be a crash? Yes, I am pretty certain there will be. Very cool live. Cheers, bro. Show your league on stream. I can't find it. I will do in a minute, bro. I will do in a minute. So it's 1-1. I'll just leave that to simulate. I got James Rodriguez last week. I got him. Well, I technically got the last token yesterday. I was like, you know what? I'll get some tokens for the stream here today. But it turned out that I ended up getting the token that I needed in the first go. So I've not used my fuel up either, which isn't great. But yeah, I'm pretty ready for this. I snatched an 89 goalkeeper today for 10k. GG. Joe, how many fans have you got? I think he's got like 5.5 mil. Anyway, we're explaining what we're doing. It is in the description what we're going to be doing here today. So we're going to unlock both 99 rated players. We're going to be doing some Team Hero plans. So let me know in the chat which Team Heroes I should end up doing. We'll complete the mastering form, which will be pretty sick. We will be opening some saved up pack. That includes pro packs. That includes 50k packs. That includes live events pack, like Road to Riches, etc. Goalkeeper packs, stuff like that. We will be completing Cesc Fabregas, the mastering form. Just need to make sure that I've got the stuff for it. I need Vision token for Rodriguez and 2 League Master tokens for Royce. That's pretty sick. Ruben, let Joe join our league. If he sends a request, then be sure I can let him in. Yeah, that'd be pretty sick. I have all the requirements for your league. I asked to join. Can you check? Thanks. Yeah, I'll do it after this is finished. We're now 2-1 in front, so we are going to be getting that final token that we need. Ruben, I got my last Royce token. GG, man. So, yeah. How many people? We've got 37 people watching, considering I'm on a white screen right now. That is pretty sick. Ruben, are you good at maths? GCSE, yes, I did very well. A-level, I'm struggling a little bit, not going to lie. Hurry up. Lewis, I'm just saying I am simulating the season game on my phone. So, yeah, sorry about that. What's up, Ruben? It's 10:20 p.m. here. Welcome to the stream, dude. You are 5.5 hours in front of me. Team of the Year will be sick. I'm hoping so. I'm hoping that I can get 12k FIFA points so that I can do a bundle pack opening for you guys. It's on the 87th minute, so we will be starting in a second. Who did you get in the courtesy pack? That reminds me, I'm going to be opening the courtesy pack in the stream here today as well. I have 99 Royce U. I will be unlocking him later on, so that is pretty sick. And the season game has just finished. We've just won 2-1. Let me just confirm that, and I will get into there. Yep, watching live at India. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. Let me know where you guys are, like, located in this world. It will be nice to see. So we should be getting into this now. We have the points we need. Ruben, our Pats League Masters, Vieto, and Zerator. GG, man. So we got these final two games. We will just forfeit these, hoping it will work. So we'll open back up FIFA Mobile. We've been live for 16 minutes, literally done nothing. My parents said I'm not allowed to buy 12k FIFA points. Same here, man, but basically I forced my way into it. But yeah, great, it didn't count. I'm gonna have to sim it on my phone. Hold on a sec, guys, hold on a sec. You make me do 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 do. So yeah, hold on a sec, guys. Hold on a sec. I just got to forfeit the games because it won't load on my computer. So forfeit one is done, and this should be the final one. Can you open a 200k pack? Nah, man. I need to save these coins for the stream. Otherwise, I won't be able to do anything. So yeah, right, we've done that. We'll open that later. We'll just move to here and it should press refresh. There we go. Awesome. That should let me in. Now we should have that final token done and season. Right, so we want to continue that. Right, that means we're into season 11. We've done it, guys. We've got the final token we needed. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where? Here it is. So here we go. We have got the final season one that we needed. Alex, make me mod, please. Our second. I said it, first one gets mod. So there we go. We have done the 10 seasons. Finally, we have done it. So we'll go into this Marco Royce. Should we open him now? I'm thinking we should open him now. So we just need to get the league ones, and they are already saved up in the pack. So should we open this Marco Royce now? Yes or no? Spam it in the chat. Should we open it now? What's your favorite school move? Either roulette or rainbow frick. Rainbow will come first. No, roulette will come first and then rainbow. 99 Royce hype. Should we open him now? Should we open him now? Should we open it now? Reese, thanks for the support, man. Means a lot. You want me to open it now? No, yes, yes, yes. I don't know why I asked that. Of course, you guys are going to want it. So, which one should we open first? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which one should we go for, lads? Amy, thanks for the like on the stream. We're on 43 likes. If you guys could smash the like button if you haven't done already, be sure to subscribe if you are new around here, because we're going to try and hit 1.8k in today's stream. We are already on 1.88788. So, which one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which one do you guys want? Sack it, I'll start on 2. We got the bronze 49 rated. You guys are still spamming yes, right? Sack it, I'm not opening. There's the elite token. Come on, where's the elite? Not got one there. Start spamming where's the elite in the chat as well, lads. Get some hype in this stream. So we got that one that we wanted. So come on, you guys want six first. So six is the gold. That is not a good start, right? So we got the elite token that we wanted. Should have done 7. Good joke, Amy. Good joke, Amy. If you guys could tweet about this on Twitter or retweet my recent tweet, that would be much appreciated. But yeah, come on, spam. Where's the elite in the chat? You guys want 4 first. So 4 is the league token. Stop saying 4. I want other numbers other than 4. Come on. Which numbers do I do? We have got 44 people watching. Number 5 is a bronze player? Where's the elite? That's more like it. Where's the elite in the chat? Spam the numbers as well. Which one shall I open now? Number 5 is already being opened. Come on, lads. We should be quicker than this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Be sure to subscribe if you are new. Number 0, yeah, nice joke there. Shaka will go 1, that's closest to 0. On the drop, we got a Mexico Cup. That isn't too bad. I would take that, lads. I would take that. We got Diaby as well. Not a bad League Masters there. But we are closing in now, lads. We are closing in here. Give your playlist to me, lol. I can do if you want. I love your vids, Ruben. I was joking. All right, that cheers, man. It does mean a lot. And boom, we got the League Master token and no one there. But I think we have enough here now. Boom DB is here. Welcome, Rich, to the stream. And you know what, guys? We're going to do it now. We're not going to do that. I don't care about that. We are going to open this 99 race. Boys, it's ready. It says claim. It says claim. You know what? Sat this easy go is gonna have to be the song that I use. So we'll pause this. We'll start this up. Let's get the hype music going, lads. For the 99 Royce, spam GG in the chat, lads. Spam GG in the chat, lads. Let's go. We're going to open the 99 rated Royce. Dab's Justin Bieber. Sack it out, dab. Boom. Let's go. Here we go. We're going to open Marco Royce. I'm going to tweet. No, I'm not going to tweet it. Sack this. Here we go. The Mobile Masters Marco Royce is coming. GG in the chat. Let's go. Let's claim him, 99 Royce. Let's go. How to start off the stream. Here we go, lads. Come on, EA. Oh my god, what a start this is. I've been waiting so long for this. Here we go. Easy go. Boom, there we go. 99 rated Royce. Let's go, lads. Let's flip and go. 99 Royce. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. 99 Royce. That is so sick, bro. That is so sick. 106 sprint speed. 102 acceleration. 100 ball control, 99 dribbling, 100 short passing. Let's just add him in. I don't care. 100 rated, dude. 100 rated. Oh my god. Oh my god. Christian, it doesn't matter, man. Thank you for joining the stream. Welcome to everyone else that is in here as well. Oh, just go back on my normal playlist now. Dude, honestly. Oh, why are you spamming one? Why are you up? Spam one and Ruben will discard his Royce. Get in the bin. Get in the bin. I'm never discarding that. That card looks insane, bro. That card looks insane. You know what? To back it up, we're going to have some team heroes. So we'll open the team celebration packs that I've got saved up. So the team celebration ones are here. So hopefully we can get a decent amount. Come on, EA. 3 isn't bad. And boom. Man City, Chelsea and Benfica isn't too bad. I'm hoping for Galatasaray. I want to do a Galatasaray. And boom, we don't get Galatasaray. So we got not too bad, but not great. But yeah, welcome everyone to the stream. We got 51 people watching right now. If you are new around here, guys, be sure to hit that subscribe button. It would be much appreciated. Thank you to everyone that's liked the stream. Jeff O'Kid, Mecca FC, shout out to you. Jaro, shout out to you. FIFA Matteo, shout out to you. Jackinator, shout out to you. Mohamed Zil, I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. Amy, shout out to you. Thanks for liking the stream. KOP and KCash and AJP. Thank you to everyone that has liked the stream. Man City won 5-0. Well, United won 4-0. I'm happy I'm happy with that result. Do the domination event. Bro, there's no need to because I have got the final token we need. We're going to open lock him later on in the stream. So which team heroes do you guys want me to do? Thank you to everyone that has liked the stream. TRG, thanks for showing that. It does mean a lot. Dude, honestly, this has been insane. Thank you guys to all the support on the stream here today. I'm hoping we can get an Africa Cup. I need the coins, but I've never got it. So I think we'll do some bronze player trading now so we can get the elite trophy I'll need to do. discard, sign, tackle. No, get lost, DB. Yeah, just get lost, Rish. So we'll do the autofill. If it weren't for autofill, Jude, I'd be lost. Oh, team heroes are going down in price. Yeah, man, I know that, but do I care? No, not really. Lag, nothing I can do about that. I still want to do team heroes to get some hype in the stream. Check the league invites. Oh, gold trophy. Pretty sick there. Gold trophy in a bronze player trophy. I would take that. Dortmund. I'm not doing Dortmund. I don't want to do Liverpool, Dortmund. I want a centre back, not going to lie. So I'm planning on doing Shedju. So maybe we can do a bit of sniping as well. Ruben, what was the Ipswich squad? I've not got a clue, dude. Not got a clue. We've got so many bronze players, man. Play It's Different Pokemon. That will be coming up later in the stream. It's on my stream playlist. So no need to worry about that. So much lag. Are you joking? Better not be. Actually, it's lagging as well. I have no idea how to sort it out. I'm going to have to do this then. Video. And then I'm going to have to drop that down to that. Right, hold on guys, it will go offline for now, it should be good. Let me just watch it back to see how it is. Right, so it's back and I'm pretty sure it's better now. Sorry about that lads, but that is all the two trophies ones. Yeah, it should have gone offline. It should be back up now, it should be back up. Is it back up? Is it good? I'm watching it back and I think it's good. So we're two bronze players off. No lag for me. Just let me know if it's good now. I think it should be good. We'll do the silver player trade-ins as well. Not got too many silver players, but you know, better. All right, sick. It should be like less easier to see. All bronze and one silver. Jesus. That just explains my luck, man. Alright, so we're one silver player off of that. Have we got enough golds? We should have enough golds, I think. That one can go in. He 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 can go in. And he... Not him. He can go in. So yeah, right, we'll do the gold one. Spam, where's the elite in the chat? New video on my channel. I didn't even make the thumbnail, so that's a rip indeed. So yeah, let's go. Spam, where's the elite in the chat? Come on, lads. Draki FIFA man, welcome to the stream. Gonna go sleep now. Night, boys. Good luck for the team heroes. Cheers, man. Thanks for joining the stream. And which one should we start on? I think we'll start on two. Is a silver one. Come on. Silver one again. Give me that elite. Where's that elite? Where's that elite? Where's that elite? Come on. And reveal all. Not what the fuck. Where's the elite? That is what you should be spamming. Right, so I think we have enough silver trophies. I think we should be able to get, yeah, we should be able to get an elite trophy now. So that's pretty good. FIFA Attic. I can't say that. But welcome to the stream, bro. How good are you at real life football? Not very good. Road to Glory. I don't do Road to Glories. So there we go. We should have enough to get an elite trophy, if I'm not mistaken. And we do. So there we go. Let's claim that. We got our elite trophy that we wanted. So which team heroes do you guys want me to do now? Well, I want to do one that gets a centre-back, preferably. So I don't know. Centre back Veltman. Nah, I want Shedju, not gonna lie. I do want Shedju. I don't know why, I just do. What team are you doing? I have no idea, man. I have no idea. That's why I'm looking through what ones I can do. Rakitic is a no. Albert is a no. Roma, nah man, I don't want Roma. I think we'll do Galatasaray. I think we'll do Galatasaray. Why lag? It's not lagging again, is it? I have no idea why it's lagging, dudes. I have no idea, man. I have no idea. The stream is pretty dead, to be fair. I don't know why it is lagging. It shouldn't be. Unless FIFA... It is lagging a bit. I'm not going to lie. It shouldn't be lagging. I don't know why it is lagging. Not gonna lie. Rip. Are you joking? It's FIFA Mobile that's lagging it. I don't know why. Worse than Virgin Media. Shut up. Right. Right, let's get these Galatasaray tokens. So, 13k... 6.4. Oh, no, that's LA. Oh, nearly bought that then. Galatas. 13k, 13k. I think we should restart FIFA Mobile. I think we should restart it. It's really glitchy at the minute. Right, so we'll restart FIFA Mobile. Rip. Are you joking? Is it offline? Help me to get to 15k subs. It would be much appreciated. Shout out to you, though, bro. Back from Amy's vid. Ah, oh, that's where everyone's gone, then. In before it done load, I have no idea. Galatas. I'm hoping it looks better now. I'm hoping it looks better. There we go. There we go. That looks better. I have no clue what's up with FIFA Mobile recently, but on PC specifically, it is pretty broken. Right, so 13k. I never realised how expensive these were. So 10 point. I have no... Joe now in Amy Maniac. Sick. Lag again. It should be good, man. It should be good. Ruben, do you like Harambe? I love him. All my heart. 3 out of 20 for James. Mate, man's done it. I'm going to be unlocking him later in the stream. Do you like JoJo Silva? I have no clue who that is, dude. Rip. Lag. It's fine for me. I don't know why. I think you're... Yeah, you're all trolling. I'm watching it back now and it's fine. Save your coins. True. That is very true. I do need to save my coins. Right, so we'll do one that we can do right now. So, let's have a look at the crest that we've got. We've got Atletico Madrid. We've got Boca Juniors. I know I've got all these Liverpool ones and I've been investing in them. But it doesn't look like we have multiple ones. So, I don't know. I do not know. Might go cheap and just go something like Everton or something. Let's autofill that. Yeah, so we don't have any Everton ones. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know what to do. Borussia, I definitely have one. So we can get rid of them. We have Benfica. We can do Benfica. I have two Benfica ones, so I think we'll do that. Can we do Benfica? 18 for Benfica. Oh, my, dude. Liverpool or Dortmund? Nah, because I've invested in them. I'm not doing them too, because I've invested in them. Cheap ones. PSV. Who did PSV give? 88 striker De Jong. Nah, I don't want that. River Plate is for a left back. Right. Damn. Deadly lag. Just watch it back in lower quality. That's what I'm doing. Should we do Spurs? Nah, Spurs isn't... Spurs don't give out, bruh. Market's just refreshed, I can tell. Because that 11k weren't up before. Man City, good choice. Good choice. Yes, that gives company, doesn't it? I think I have a Man City token as well. Yes, I do. Awesome. Thanks to whoever said Man City. So we'll put in... I want to do Olympiacos, so we'll put in Monaco. We'll put in Lyon, we'll put in Marseille. We'll add in the Intercrest. We'll add in the Much and Grenbach, and we'll add in that one. So, we just need to get two Man City tokens now. And I'll just buy them off the market. So, Man City, I think, works. None for... Oh, my God, how much are they, dude? How much are they? Wait, it's not working. Right, I'm going to have to search Manchester. Manchester doesn't work. City? Right, there we go. City works. So, 12.2 looks to be one of the cheapest. 12,500. 12.21, 11.5, 12,250, 12,250. Right, here we go, lads. We're going to do Man City one. So spam WTE in the chat now. We need to start spamming WTE in the chat. So we'll autofill that. Let's go. Come on. I have 20 plus snowflakes and no snowballs. What is life? Hashtag what is life. 100 likes and a kick. Ruben. Yo, we've just shot up to 75 viewers. Yo. Welcome everyone to the stream. If you are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button because we are on our way to 1.8k spam. Where's the elite? So come on. EA just hooked me up with some good player. An elite would be sick. So here we go. We'll open it. We'll claim this. Come on, EA. Right, we'll get the music turned up as well. Just drag that back a little bit. So here we go, spam. Where's the elite in the chat? Let's go, lads. Come on, three little players. It could be anything. Let's go, lads. Spam. Where's the elite in the chat? Subscribe if you are new. Smash the like button if you haven't done already. We're getting up to the viewers out of water now. Here we go. I'll press reveal all and I'll do a no look. So please, EA. Boom, 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 go, boom. Right, there we go. It should have opened by now. Come on. EA Sports, please, just give me an elite. Where is this elite? Is it company? Have we got company? Come on, come on. Come on. OMG. Ooh, GG, decent. I think we've got De Bruyne. De Bruyne, have we got De Bruyne? Kevin De Bruyne. Yo, I won't mind Kevin De Bruyne. Ah, boom. We have got Kevin De Bruyne. I would take that, lads. I would take that. I would take that. That is exactly what I needed, lads. That is exactly what I needed. Kevin De Bruyne. I don't know what to say. I'd take that. I would take that. Let's see how much he's selling for. Kevin De Bruyne is pretty sick. De Bruyne. Oh, just put Bruyne. So 84 rated max. What's his price? He's 100k. RIP my voice. He's worth like 100k. So that is profit. That is profit. I'll take that. 135 is the cheapest on 130 sorry is the cheapest on my market. It's not a card I'd exactly want to keep because it doesn't do roulette, so we'll just sell him straight off. So 130k was the cheapest, so we'll stick him up for 120k. Hope he sells. 110 start. So yeah, not too bad, not too bad. Voice crack OP indeed. Yes, Ruben, indeed. Yeah, I'm happy with that, lads. Be sure to hit that like button if you are new around here and you haven't subscribed already. Please do hit that subscribe button because we're on our way to 1.8k subs. I won't mind 2k by the end of team of the year. That'd be pretty sick. So if you are new around here, lads, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And apparently, if we hit 100 likes, I get kicked from Amy Maniac. So if you want to see me be kicked from my own league, that'd be pretty sick. But yeah. I'm happy with the start of that. Everyone else got declined, so that is rip indeed. Show your team. Yeah, I will do that, man. I will do that. I can show that. My team is currently Hazard and Giovinco. I'm hoping that I can get another striker. So yeah, I'm hoping for that. At the minute, we've got Benega, but we're going to be unlocking the... We're going to be unlocking the 99 rated Hammers soon, and we'll convert him to Cam. So that won't be too bad. We've got an 84 rated attack now. You know, I'm making my way up. So, you know what? Considering we got hype music in the background, and EA made a pretty good night. I can't speak yet. Yo, 100 viewers. Thank you guys for 100 viewers. And we just hit 1.8k subs. I don't know if you guys are going to be able to say it, but 1.8k subs. Thank you guys for all that. So, this is a guaranteed elite. So, I'm hoping we get Griezmann. Griezmann, or a goalkeeper, or a centre-back. They are the ones that I want to speak English. I'm trying to, all right? So, spam, where's the elite in the chat? We're going to get three tokens, and we're going to get one of these elite players. I'm hoping it's pretty good. Thank you, guys, to all the ones that are new around here, and I've just subbed. So, here we go, lads. Come on. Give me Griezmann, lads. Come on. It's Rani. Boom. We got Javier Hernandez. We got a striker, but it's not the one that I'm looking for. Not going to lie. We got the striker. I think I got the same as Rish. So it's not too bad. Not too bad. Javier Hernandez. Let's see his stats. Has he got dribbling? He's not got dribbling. So it's not the best, but it's a free elite. So I'll take it either way. So yeah, not bad. I think I can sell Mbolo now. There's no point keeping him. I mean, he's got a lot better sprint speed and acceleration than Hernandez, but there's nothing I can do that. So I might as well just send LMAO, just subbing and unsubbing. Cheers. Make sure you sub in it by the end of it, though. So yeah, we're not doing bad as De Bruyne sold. No, but we'll sell Mbolo now as well. We're making these coins, if I could actually spell Mbolo's name right. There we go. So Mbolo, minimum rating 78. That's 79, you retard. So yeah, 78, so 30k he's selling for, 30k. I'll take that. Thanks for the like on the stream, Rish. It does mean a lot. So we'll list him up for 29k. I did pack him like at the start of the year, in like my first FIFA 17 mobile pack opening. So we'll list that. 29k is pretty decent. I can sell Musa as well. Musa can go. He's 77 rated, I think. So yeah, that's 770. There we go. He is 15. Wow, 15k. 15k for a card like that, man. If you don't have Musa, I'm not even kidding, you need to pick him up. Musa's card is insane. So 14k for him. We're just cashing out now. We're cashing out for team of the year. There is definitely a market crash going on right now. We've got 119 watching. Ruben should play in Wembley Cup. I'll be appalling. Pacer, indeed, I am. I am a Pacer, I'm not going to lie. Well, up this to 79, and we'll change that to Sam. I have no clue how to spell Sam, but he's 6k. I thought he'd be more than that, I'm not going to lie. 6.9k sold, so we'll list him for 6.6. So yeah, not great, not great. Right, anyway, we're back into the stream. DB, you failed. You are little road short. You see, I put that in my last video. If you guys want to check out my last video, be sure to do it. It was the top 5 packs of the week. If we could smash 100 likes on that, that'd be pretty sick. We are closing in on 100 likes on here. So, yeah. I play FIFA Mobile. Same here, man. Same here. I think we just hit 100 likes. We are one off 100 likes. Who is going to be that 100 liker? Are we going to hit it? 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 Ooh. There we go. 100 likes. You're going to do Master in Form? Yeah, man. I am going to do the Master in Form. So we need to snipe a little bit. So, it's Giroud, isn't it? It's Giroud and Ali. So I'll get the filter that gets them both. Giroud, Ali, and yeah, max rating 85, minimum rating 84. Right, so we're gonna slowly complete this master in form, hoping we can snipe him. Position, set, striker, and cam. So 98k for Ali. How much is Giroud? 185k. I think that is the cheapest on the market, and it looks like the market has just refreshed or something. So 98k for Ali, 98k for Ali, 185 quick sold. So yeah, it's we'll keep looking back every time the market refreshes. But yeah, how many Team of the Year tokens have you got? I have got 5, and this is about to be the 6th once I do the master in form. So yeah. Could you guys let me know how much Cesc Fabregas is selling for as well? That'd be pretty sick. Anine Tox token. Something sold. Who is it? It is Sambuesa. Right, okay. I was hoping it'd be De Bruyne, not going to lie. So, yeah, we'll just wait until market fresh. But other than that, I think we should get into some packs. I think we'll do these Road to Riches. So, I'm hoping we can get something good. Will 2 Team of the Year tokens be enough? Not a clue, bro. Not a clue. It's a 250 coins. Mate, I am rich. I am rich. Fabregas, 200k. 190k, 200k, damn, 250 coins again. Come on, EA, hook us up. Hook up your blood. Hook up your boy. 500 coins, yeah, I'm definitely getting richer, bro, to riches. Flipping it. Never been so rich in my life. I'm so shocked. Tom, the producer, said one team of the year token will be enough. I'm predicting that will be not a guaranteed team of the year, but it will be like a chance team of the year. I have no idea, lads. I have no idea what it could be. Not gonna lie. I think we should wait to the next market. Oh no, it's still a couple of minutes off. We've got 31 packs. We've ripped through 10 packs already. I'm kind of stuck now. What to do? We've done the team heroes. We've got the one that I wanted. So we just got a snipe now for a little bit. Just got a snipe for a little bit now. Right, so I've got to keep my eye on that. Do you work for EA? I don't know. I don't. We're on the same market. Nice, man. If you could buy all these players, that'd be sick. Give me that coins. Give me my coins, yeah. Now I'm joking. If you could help me out, that would be pretty sick. Who wants to wager FIFA Mike? Put it in the chat if you want to give FIFA Mike a wager. We have 130 viewing. If you guys are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. It would be much appreciated if you could end up doing that, because team of the year is just around the corner and I am planning on opening like a big stream. Please help me how to get an elite. Yesterday EA gave a free elite to everyone, so yeah, it's not to wager me, by the way. It's what did I miss? Kevin De Bruyne in the team heroes, and I've unlocked 99 Royce, but I think you're short. You were here for that. Just subbed, man. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. If you want to check out some previous videos as well to see what my previous videos are like, editing, etc., that would be pretty sick if you could do that for me. Yes, I got the free elite. There you go, man. Ruben, how are you? Open team of the year packs if you're broke. I'm going to get 12,000 FIFA points to open the bundle. I hate Ben Yedder. Why? I got Messi for free. GG. Oh wow, 100 likes. Yeah, man, we hit 100 likes ages ago. How many coins are you guys going to have for team of the year? I'm hoping I can have 700k is my aim. So yeah, if you guys could put in the chat what you're going to try and get for team of the year. Thank you guys for 1810 subscribers. XP for Magic Man, welcome to the stream. I got 900k plus 12k FIFA points for team of the year. Nice, man. Nice. 2.6 mil, 1 mil, 150k. I got 88.9 Golan. Sell him right now. Paul Rubin, indeed. What's the app called? This is FIFA Mobile, bro. This is FIFA Mobile. I think the market's just refreshed. Has the market just refreshed? It has just refreshed, but there's no deals. There's no deals. Joe, see you later. Thanks for being in the stream. What else can we do now to keep this hype up? I think we should open some of my packs still. We'll go through these national champion packs. How far are you from getting Rodriguez? I've got the token. I'll just be opening it later in the stream. So we've got Nick Powell. Not great. But yeah, not brilliant. Spain one. Spam, where's the elite in the chat? I'm hoping if we got an elite national champions, that'd be sick. So come on, EA. Come on, hook us up. How are you doing this with a mouse? It's because I'm on PC right now. Come on. Boom. No one. Back to back spend ones. Come on, EA, please. Spam, where's the elite in the chat? And we got gold. Not bad, not bad. Gold player isn't too bad. But come on, I want that elite. Where's this elite? Come on, where's the elite in the chat? I think we're lagging again, lads. I think we're lagging again. I don't know why. It keeps just switching off all of a sudden. View that in 144p, so I'm not lagging too much. Boom, we got another gold. Come on, EA, I want the elite. Where's the elite at? Where's the elite at? How is he not seeing my messages? I'm trying to get his attention. Voice break again. We'll kick him at 120 likes. Go for it. No. Where's the elite? Come on, there's only a couple of people spamming where's the elite. We want that elite. Come on, lads, spam it. Spam it. I will never get more than 10k. You will, dude. You just got to play the game. Literally play the game and you will get... Right, this has got to be Gareth Bale. Is Gareth Bale chilling behind here? We got 125 likes. The lights just shot up. Boom. Not what I'm looking for, man. Not what I'm looking for. Not gonna lie, I like this song for some reason. No, what's the problem, dude? What's the problem, dude? Who was the free elite, Ruben? Javier Hernandez. But I'm not doing bad this stream. We've already got three elites, one of which being the 99 Royce. Well, he's 100 rated in my team. So let's change the tactics to... which one do you guys go for? Wing attack or false nine? Which one do you reckon will be better? Can I get a shout out? Frozen Sandwich, shout out to you. What's the song? It's different. Pokemon U. That is the song name. Faisal, thank you for the support, man. It means a lot. Nice to show that you're a true supporter around here. Despite I've never seen you in one of my streams before and you just come in saying F you. Legitimate. So yeah, that'll be my attack at the minute. And then my midfield will be this lot. That is a sick midfield, just saying. And then I just need a centre-back, man. I need a centre-back. False 9 OP. False 9. False 9. Wing attack. False 9. Do you not have console? Nah, man. I'm not allowed console. I'm not allowed a console. Right, I think market's going to refresh in a minute. So we'll stay on here whilst until the market refresh. Can I get a shout out? Ollie T, shout out to you, dude. Sammy, thanks for the support. It does mean a lot. The market has just dropped a refresh. Come on. No, nothing again. False nine. Do a club tour. I've not got that much in my club to show you. Yeah. How do I get it on PC? Good question. If you go over to the Windows Store, which is where my mouse is right now, you click on that. Once it loads. If you go on there, type in FIFA. Faisal, stop being gay, thank you. Just type in FIFA and then FIFA Mobile is right there. Just install it straight off the hook and yeah, you're done. Should I buy you De Bruyne? If you could do, man, that would be much appreciated. Ruben, can I get a shout out? Shout out to Frozen Sandwich, Savage. It's lagging, great. What game is this? It's FIFA Mobile, man, as it says in the title. Can I get a shout out? I love your content. Ankhxter. I have no idea how to say that. Sorry about that. Shout out to you, dude. Imagine I did daily streams, man. I could grow like to 5k by the end of this year or something mad like that. Flash Freeze is coming out again, lads. Flash Freeze is coming back. I need to use my fuel up, but I have no idea how to use it. We'll just try out this drills live event, see if it works. If it doesn't, then RIP. Open Hammers now. Do you want me guys to open Hammers? Shout out to everyone that's asking for a shout out, such as Scott, Max Gaming, and Daniel. Shout out to you lot. Ostevo, shout out to you. Jake, shout out to you. Daniel, Jack, Artan, shout out to you. I know it's hard to. There we go, that loaded, but seasons didn't. So pretty sick. I think we'll do some attack mode in a minute. Do you guys want gameplay? Swiss HD, welcome to the stream. And you are new around here, so welcome to this channel. I'm called FIFA Ruben. If you want to call me Ruben, that is fine. Man United supporter. No need to hate just for that. So yeah. Can I have a shout out, please? Joe, shout out to you. If you guys want to go and sub to Joe, if you haven't done already, be sure to do that. Same with Rich, they do amazing FIFA Mobile content. Be sure to do that. Trickster123, shout. What up, bro? I was just going to shout you out, but shout out to you, Matt, as well, whilst I'm at it. What is your league? My league is AME Maniacs. AME Maniacs is my league. We are currently winning this tournament. We're getting back up on the tournament runs now as well, which is pretty decent. AME got 26 goals. I didn't do great. I only got 19. Matteo did all right with 16. Anas needs to take his turns. Seen him in the stream. Mackie HD, if you are still around, be sure to take turns. Jeff O'Kid, be sure to take turns. Face out, get out of here. I don't want hate. But yeah, stop being gay. You are the one that being gay. So you know what? We'll hopefully, and something sold. What a sold. Come on, be the De Bruyne. On the drop, is it the De Bruyne? It's Musa. Ah. yeah. Ali for 100k. But the market should be refreshing any moment, so we'll play attack mode a little bit later. Oh, true, time to kick. Nah, next joke. Giroud for 165k, I am having that. Nice little deal there. That is the cheapest one I have seen. So I'll have that Giroud. But no Dele Alli bargain yet. So we can get rid of Giroud now and just put Ali. Not Ellie, Ali. So yeah, and drop that price down to 100,000 coins. Preferably 99, actually. Preferably 99. So we're trying to get something under 100k. Yeah, that's better. Right, yo, your next joke, your consistency. Cheers, man, means a lot. Yeah, I'm not the most consistent on YouTube, but yeah. I do like doing streams, but I try and not do it too much because I don't want to spam you guys out with content. And yeah, it'll get pretty boring. Why Ruben stream keep having to... Wait, why Ruben stream keep having something went wrong? Ah, no idea what you're going on about. Bought him, I'm saving for team of the year. I don't know what you mean there, but if you bought my thingy, then cheers, man. Dude, can you smoke weed? No, get lost. Amazing stream, cheers, man. It does mean a lot if you guys are new around here, because we have got 135 people watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to smash the like button if you are enjoying the stream below. What is your best player? I just unlocked him earlier. 99, Marco Reus. We're going to do some gameplay with him now. Who is your favourite player? IRL or on FIFA? Let me know which one you mean. But yeah, we'll do an attack mode here. You guys are saying false 9 is OP, so we'll go with the false 9. If you're wondering how I am doing this, it's because I'm on PC and it's touchscreen. Like your stream, shout out please. LNL Gaming, shout out to you, man. Thank you to guys that have hit the like button and have subscribed. It does mean a lot. We are into an attack mode. Look at that team, dads. Look at that team. I'm literally one position off full elite, and that is the centre back. So I want to get this centre back. This guy's got a pretty sick team, but I just need to get 3 goals and I win this attack mode. So not bad. So Hazard on a great run there. Rainbow flick over Kane, not so quick. Hazard, bang it from there, bang that from there. Boom, and what a finish. What a finish. Why do you look like Roadshaw? Why does everyone that say this, right? Let me know in the chat, lads. Do I look like Roadshaw? Let me know in the chat. Do I look like Roadshaw? What a horrible centre-back. Yeah, man, that's all I need. That's why I want to do Team Heroes for a centre-back. But here we go. Hazard, bang it. Oh, great save by De Gea. Good save by De Gea. I just sub. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. We'll play that to there, because this should not be a goal. Do I look? So you guys are saying I do look like Roadshaw. Sterling, first touch, first shot, first goal in my team. Just bought him earlier as well. Sick goal. No, yes, not going to lie, you look like Roadshaw. Do I actually? Get Boatengi's too much. I'm saving coins for Team of the Year. If there's something in Team of the Year that I want, it'll be a goalkeeper, a centre-back, an attacker for Tribute. Tribute is going to be a FIFA Mobile series like Fatal, but on iOS. It's going to be pretty sick, I think. You guys should love it. Should like it. Here's Royce. Royce. Oh, he's too good. He's too good. First shot. First goal for Marco Royce. First shot for Marco Reus, so we got the win as well. Pretty decent, hoping that we don't get a counter now, and I'll probably end up conceding. I bet this is a counter now. No, maybe not. Hazard, rainbow flick over there, and no, he couldn't get it away, but Willian, he does Rainbow Flickers well, and Hazard's open. He's just missed an open net. Right, here we go. Kioff, what a tackle, bruv. What a tackle. Clear that. Hey, we can't see the score. It's 8-7 right now. It's 8-7 right now. Ah, come on. Ah, dude. GTX Bombs will retribute. Could do. Could do. Boom, and Hazard scores again. 9-7, and hopefully he can get one more. Roadshow confirmed. Mate, I'll break my chair if you want me to. I'm joking. I'm joking. I'm not just paid 70 quid for a chair that I'm going to break within a live stream. Flipping it. Bender, clear that, and that should be full time. There we go. Is this front page yet? I think so. Joe Ryan, shout out to you for saying to kill myself. It does mean a lot. You guys could smash a like on the stream and subscribe if you are new around here. It would be much appreciated. Can we hit 1.9k subscribers by the end of today? No, guys, if you guys, no clue if you guys can see that, but it'd be pretty sick if you could subscribe if you are new. GTX for tribute, six shot indeed. Can I get a shout out? OP Opneath Roblox, please. Shout out to you, man. Roadshow bitch says I break phones or tablets. great stream. Cheers, man. Sorry, I am joking. No harm, dude. No harm. I don't care if people drop me hate in the chat. So, I don't know. I'm liking Force 9 here. I'm liking Force 9. Can I have a shout out? It's Nexus. Shout out to you. NCS uploaded. I don't subscribe to NCS, not going to lie. I do watch the content. Well, I watch their videos if it ends up coming. Right, this has got it. Come on. Why is this not loading now? Why is this not loading now? Can I get a shout out? Solrak, shout out to you, dude. A shout out to you. Play and play and play and play. Boom. Ba-da-da. James Evans, welcome to the stream. I do remember you before you ask. Yeah. Just don't drop any hate in here, please. How do you get money trading? Shout out to everyone, dude, lads. How many viewers? Life. No clue. Not gonna lie. Right, FIFA Mobile's broke. We've been live for an hour now, lads. Shout out to everyone that's asking for a shout out. Do you need Windows 10? I'm not sure. Not gonna lie, man. But you do need a touch screen to play the gameplay. Right, so it was resulted in a forfeit, which is great. Not what I wanted to hear. Let's play one that I've already won. I've not won any. Right. It's not what I wanted to hear. You know what, lads? We'll dive into some packs. Because why not? Get spamming Where's the Elite in the chat. I think we'll start with the cup trading. So, I'm hoping here we can get the Africa Cup. Africa Cup is the one that sells for the most. So yeah, let's hope we can get that. Spam Where's the Elite in the chat. Or Where's WTA for Where's the Africa. Something like that. Just sub, cheers man, it does mean a lot. How many coins do I have? I have about 200k. But I've got loads of stuff to sell. Favourite sign man, Roadshow, of course, because apparently I look like him. So Where's the Africa in the chat. It freezes. Nothing I can do about that. Sorry. Where's the Bailey Cup? That'll do. Where's the Africa? Where the Africa? Come on, EA, please. Yes, there we go. We got the Africa Cup. Finally. Finally, dude. We got the Africa Cup. Finally. Finally. That is profit, lads. That is profit. Because you guys spammed. Where's the Africa? We got the Africa Cup. Let's go. First try as well. That is decent. Where's the Africa Cup? We got the Africa Cup. Spam GG in the chat. Spam GG in the chat, lads. It's selling for 175. Wow, the price has dropped. 175, 172, 172. I'll list it for 165. Man, you win, mad support on the stream, golf incredible, GG, cheers Rich, it does mean a lot, it keeps me going as well, where is this, Where is it? I have no clue where it is. Where is it? Where's my Africa Cup? EA, where's my Africa Cup? There it is. Right, sick. So we'll list this for 160k. Hopefully it sells. We made bank on this stream so far. GG, thanks to everyone that spam GG in the chat. You know what? We'll do this one again. Can we get back-to-back Africa? Spam WTA once again in the chat, lads. WTA once again. If we get the Africa Cup, that'll mean profit. We got 126 watching. Thank you to everyone that is watching. And I'll check Twitter just in case you guys send me stuff. So spam, where's the Africa again? Here we go. Sorry for that silent moment. But here we go. Should I do a dab? I think I should do a dab. Come on, EA. Come on. Hit me up. Hit me up. Where's the Africa? Let's go. Here we go. Where's the Africa? Please, EA. Come on. On a dab pack here. On a dab pack. I subscribe. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. Come on. Here we go. Where's the Africa? Can we even get to grub? Boom. South America. Not what I wanted, not what I wanted, not what I wanted. Yeah, not gonna lie, not what I wanted. It's not the Africa Cup, but it is the South American Cup, and it's not the Asian one. So it's not bad, not bad. South, let's see how much it's selling for. It is 51k, 50k, 50k, 50k. I think it's selling for around 50k. Is there any for under 50k? None for under 50k, so I'll list it for about 48k. And it should sell over the stream, which I'm hoping it does. Scroll right to the end. And boom, there it is. So we'll list this up for 48k. It is a bit of a loss, but not too bad. Front page, maybe. God knows. So thank you guys to all the guys that have smashed the like button. If you want to follow me on Twitter, the link will be somewhere in the description. It's on the 1-2-3rd paragraph. So yeah, if you want to follow me on Twitter to follow for updates on future videos, future like live streams, that'll be mean a lot. I subbed Dylan Jones, thank you for the support. It does mean a lot to everyone that's just subbed, because we're approaching 1.9k subscribers here. If we could hit 1.9k subscribers, that'd be pretty sick. Can we do a Discord pack, mate? I'm saving my coins. We're on 66k coins. I need something to sell, so if you guys are on my market, be sure to subscribe and all that good stuff. It would mean a lot. Rich, thanks for linking my video. If you guys want to check my recent video, be sure to click that link in the chat. I'll just look at my previous videos. Thank you guys for 1.85k subscribers now. To everyone that has subbed, if you want to check out a previous video, that would be much appreciated. Mr. A FIFA Videos, thank you for the support. I think we'll do another attack mode. I think we'll do another attack mode, because I can't really do anything until something sells. So yeah. Ruben, I subbed. Dreevikes, I have no idea how to say your name, dude. Thank you for the subscribe. It does mean a lot. I'm pretty... Oh, this guy's got... Rip, I've got to go basic. Matt Growth, indeed. Thank you to everyone that has subbed, if you haven't done it, if you have done already. Instagram account. Sorry, dude, I don't have Instagram. Let's see if we can make a comeback, because it's 14... it's 4:13 right now. I'm getting absolutely demolished, but Hazard's through, and we gets the goal. First goal of the game. That is pretty sick. Thank you to everyone that is saying that they've just subbed. It does mean a lot. If you want to check out previous videos, it would mean a lot. I do work hard on my editing. Yeah, people do say my videos are good. It does mean a lot. What trading method do you use? At the minute, I have 64k, so you don't exactly want to go for me, but. Dude, did you see that goal? He just took a couple of touches and he just... Yo, I'm not even joking. That is the best counter goal I've seen. Sterling, go on, lad. Go on, lad. He can't get through. You're the best YouTuber. Cheers, man. You still haven't got Royce and James. I've got Royce. I've definitely got Royce. James, I'm unlocking later in the stream, though. Ah, come on. Hazard over the top. Tag got in the way. Come on. Ronaldo or Messi? Ronaldo. Let me know what you guys think. Ronaldo or Messi? Ah, Royce, come on. Why did you spend your coins before Team of the Year? I'll get my coins back, don't worry. Willian, whoa. That would have been a sick goal. It's 6-4-14 right now, so I'm not doing well. Jones gets a goal. Messi, both Ronaldo, Messi, Ronaldo, Nob, Ronaldo. Have you guys opened your... I can't read that, I've got to focus. Koke, what was that, dude? What was that? Hazard through, bang that, boom, great finish. Who's your best player at 99, Royce? And here he is on the ball, speaking of the devil. He's not exactly a devil, though, is he? 99, Royce. Ronaldo chops there. Can he get past Cahill? He does bag it off the post. Dude, that would have been a sick goal. Oh, my God. Messi, you guys are pretty much split. Not going to lie, between Messi and Ronaldo. Not the best of results. We did lose that one, but nothing to be too worried about. Something sold, so I should have enough coins. It is the Africa Cup. Not too bad. So, yeah, that is good that that one sold now. We can now get back to sniping the alley for the master in form plan. So yeah, let's put the price at 9999. So it's something. Wait, alley's not. Oh, that's right. It's on tokens, not players. And there we go. Is one there for 99k? I want something less than that though. Hazard is beast. Brady Cherry W2S. Nah, man. Nah.
You and me.
I bought the cup. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. Thank you for that. If you did actually do that. LM10, please. I think that is. Welcome to the stream, if that's what you mean. I'm not going to lie. I'm enjoying this Hazard. I might end up selling Giovinco. I don't know. Right, we'll open these League Master Packs because they're pretty pointless. So start spamming, where's the Elite once again? Can we get anything in? And then let me know which number I should open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which one shall I open first? Actually, you know, could the beat drops come in if you guys don't get it in time? Spam, where's the Elite? You look more like Kyle Freezy. I take that as an offence. All right. but here we go. I'll open it on a reveal all for this one. Spam, where's the Elite? Impact Alley will go up. Might do, might not. Come on, EA. No Elite, but we have got a gold player, but it's not what I'm looking for, lads. It's not what I'm looking for. Something else sold. Is it Mbolo? No, we got the Africa Cup. We got the coins back, lads. We've already made 150k off this live stream alone. Gotta go, bro. See ya. Thanks for being in the stream, Rish. If you can end up joining in later, it would mean a lot if you could end up trying to fit in. People say I look like Road to Shore, and then I act like Road to Shore to GTX. That's why people call me Road to Shore. Where's the Elite? Indeed. Let's go. Come on, EA. Come on. Where's the Elite? Come on. And boom. No. Just got a gold player. Only just, though. Right. Scouting is the ones that I'm going to do next. I'll do the scouting ones. You know what? I'll do the beginner patch. By Griezmann, please. No, man, I'm saving my coins, dude. No point buying Venega if I've already got the 89. There's no point. Right, here we go. Let's get spamming. Where's the Elite, lads? Come on, start spamming. Where's the Elite again? Come on, lads. Come on. You trying to play football IRL will be a sick video. Maybe I do. Might do it later. You don't look like Road to Shore. Well, many people do say that I do. Start spamming. Where's the Elite? In the chat, lads. Open pro packs, please. I'll do that towards another bit of the stream. I just subscribed. Cheers, man. But the beat drop is coming. Come on, EA. Where is... My voice is going. Where is that Elite? Come on, EA. Please. Where is that Elite? Come on. I need to fill up my bottle as well. Come on, EA. Pogba. Why is it always the wrong Pogba? No Elite, indeed. No Elite. Come on, EA. Come on. It's all in the hairstyles. Pogba, are you behind this? Come on, EA. Please. You don't have a good hairstyle, bro. Hairstyles again. Come on, EA. Come on. Where is Pogba? Come on. I've got nothing out of scouting before. Please, EA. Please. Four silvers, dude. Four silvers, man. We'll go for the goalkeeper. Come on, where's the elite? Where's the elite? Come on. Where's the elite? And boom! Yes! Yes! Dude, we got it! We got an elite from the live event pack! Yo! What? GG in the chat, lads. GG in the chat. GG in the chat. We just got elite Victor Valdez. That is another 50k. Dude! Yo! Oh, I just missed an alley for 90k. Get in the bin. I would have bought that. I would have bought that. Yo! That is sick, lads. That is sick. Where's the... I don't even know. Valdez. Goalkeeper. Vald. Oh, dude. So he is 50k right now. I'll take 50k from a live event. I'll take 50k from a live event all day. I will take that. I will take that. I'll list him up for 49k. He should sell 48k once again. I will take that, lads. I will take that. Clickbait. It's no clickbait, man. We have got so many good packs here today. Literally. I'm from Russia. Welcome to the stream then, bro. What live event? It would have been the goalkeeper's live event, but I saved the pack. I can't believe that, man. I cannot believe that. I've literally... Wow. 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 Using IRO Royce. I don't really follow the Bundesliga, bro. Can we get back-to-back elites? I guarantee not. Boom. Yeah, silver. We've gone from 80 rated to 60 rated. The cringe. Why is he so lucky? Right, I'm not even kidding. Every time I do a pack opening, I get nothing. As soon as I live stream, I get flipping everything. Literally, I get everything. I mean, I really think you should, yeah. Boom, bang, bang. 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 Aren't you glad to meet me? Right, so here we go. We'll do the 6 trophy trading once again. What song do you use for your intro, Ruben? It's Beautiful Now, and the song's called Beautiful Now, and it's Marshmallow Remix. Got perfect amount. I'll take that. 6 trophy, come on, where's the elite? Come on, boom! Another Team Heroes, it's coming, bro, it's coming. It's coming. Do I have enough gold players for a gold player trading? I don't know if I do. I might do. I've put in all these, I don't care. You can go in. Elon Nacho, no, you can go in. You can go in. Clemens can go in. You can go in. You can go in. Sack it, I might as well. Right, come on, lads. You've got to help me out here. You've got to help me out. Spam, where's the elite? Come on. The cringe when you say meet me. That's got to meet me. Come on. Can you try and snipe a sick elite? You're singing is cringe. No offense. You not taken. Yeah, I don't take offense, man. I don't take offense. Show us your team. I will do it in a minute, man, if you want me to. And yeah, I'm sorry about all the singing, but I just like singing. I like singing. I'm not very good at it, but you know, we'll open this on the drop. So come on, EA, hook us up. Let's turn up the volume. Where's the elite? Where's the elite at? Where's the elite? Come on the drop. Where your life at? Good point. FIFA's just crashed. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. FIFA's just crashed. Let's go back. Let's build up the hype again. Right, let's get back into this now. I'm a big fan of you, Ruben. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. If you guys are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out some of my previous videos, maybe, to check what my editing like. And then smash the like button for this stream. It will be much appreciated. Yo, where's my... Whoa, 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 whoa. Lads. Where's my Where's my pack? Is this my pack? I don't know if I got an elite trophy. I got 2 gold, so I probably, yeah, that, so it's opened my pack for me. Did I get an elite? I didn't get an elite trophy. Right, okay. That was the most anticlimactic thing ever. That was literally so anticlimactic, it's untrue. How are you playing on PC? I showed this before. If you go over to the Windows Store, just type in FIFA. It's fine, don't worry about it. It's in your items, yeah, man. I've just got that. Right, so we can buy 2 gold trophies. So if we type in gold, if we get 2 gold trophies, that would be good. So we can get an elite. So until then, we'll have to snipe it. Market refreshes in about a minute. Play on Xbox. I don't have an Xbox or a PS, man. I don't have a console. I'm not allowed a console. Zlatan. Do the League Master Pack now, man. I'm not doing the League Master Pack. I'm not doing that. You suck, D-I-C-K. Prove it. Prove it. And then I'll give you credit, but I don't. So, by 92 Giroud. I don't need Giroud, man. Nah, I'm not opening the League Master Pack, lads. I'm not opening it. I need to save my coins for Team of the Year. Team of the Year is in 2 days. Is your PC touchscreen? Yeah. Yeah, man, it is. It is touchscreen. Best user of the series, man. It does mean a lot. Sup, Ruben? Says... Exxon. Cheers. I'm not too bad, thank you. How are you? What's your OBS settings? I've not got time to do that. I want to keep my stream keep going. Rick Rollers. Nah, I'll get copyrighted. What's up? I'm good, thanks, Trickstar123. I am pretty good. Let's see how the gameplay is on PC. It is exactly the same, dude. It's exactly the same. After the market refresh and after I've got the elite trophy, I will show you if you guys want me to. If you want me to open another Team Heroes as well, spam 1 in the chat. Spam 1 in the chat if you guys want me to open another Team Heroes. OllieJF100, welcome to the stream, dude. Sluger Speedy, welcome to the stream, dude. I hope you are doing well. How did you make so many coins? I've not got that many coins, dude. I've not got so many coins. Your mum, okay. Buy 92 Giroud, I've just answered that. I don't want to. So you guys want me to do another Team Heroes by the look of it. And why is the market not refreshed already? Come on. Got a lot of people spamming 1 here. Oh, there we go. Market refresh is done. 4.3, I'll have that. No, I won't. Clearly not. I'll have that one then for 5k. Yes, I will. And I'll have that one. 10k for an elite trophy. I'll take that. Do's Juventus Team Heroes. I'm pretty sure you ask me that every time. I don't want to do any Juventus one. But we'll add that in. We'll claim that. And we'll get our elite trophy. Deep nuts. Please do Team Hero. I will do a Team Hero because you guys want me to do it. And I think I'll do one that has the chance of getting me a centre-back. So which ones can get me a centre-back, lads? Which one can get me a centre-back? Man City does. What does Marseille get me? This one, centre forward, no. AC Milan for Bonaventura, no thank you. No thank you for Moutinho. No thank you for Mertens. New York FC, no thank you. Olympiacos, no thank you. I might do Olympiacos actually. It's Pardo, right? Yeah. Sat this. Let's do this one. Got an Olympiacos token there. Got some tokens chilling here, so I can add these in. Bayern. We've got a perfect amount there. So we just need to buy 3 Olympiacos ones. Schalke. Sat this. I'm doing Pardo. I don't care. I'll leave it as that. Gold token 6.1. Yo, 6k all day. Let me just check that. So 6k, is there any for under 6k? Nope. 6.2. Loads for 6.2, 6.1 here. Gotta save them coins, lads. Team of the Year is around the corner. I've got to make sure. 1.9k. Wow. So there's loads here for 6.1. I'll just get these. Right, so we are ready to do. Yo, BGS bro, welcome to the stream, dude. Just so you know, we got the 99 Royce. We've packed Kevin De Bruyne. We got Hernandez from the Free Elite Pack. We've got Victor Valdes from the goalkeeper thing. Yeah, we've got loads, and we're about to do a Team Heroes. So yeah, you just joined in time, and we're going to do, what's his face? We're going to do the Master in Form to come, and we have got to get James Rodriguez, and then the stream will be done, dude. So yeah, we've got quite a bit. We've got quite a bit here today. So if you guys can get spamming, where's the elite? Let's go. Let's flipping go. I won't mind this Pardo, not gonna lie. We'll use a song. Why not? Spam, where's the elite in the chat, lads? Get spamming, where's the elite in the chat? WTE in the chat, and we will do the classic room refresh spray. Promise that you're catching me. There is the room refresh spray, lads. Come on. Hopefully, we can get an elite here. Come on, EA. Please, hook us up. Where's the elite? We will do a no look dab. I have no idea. Come on. Where's the elite in the chat? Spam the where's the elite? Subscribe if you are new. I've not opened it. Come on, promise that you're catching me. Boom, there we go, this is open. It is open. Who have we got? It's Pardo chilling, please EA. Surely we can't get back-to-back elites in Team Heroes. Team Heroes has been nerfed, so I'm not expecting anything here. So I'm gonna read the chat. Elite, yes. Elite, nope, OMG. My people's, bruh. Nah, it's nothing then. Nah, it's nothing, and rip. RIP in the chat, lads. RIP in the chat. Spam RIP in the chat, lads. Nothing for that one. I wasn't expecting anything, not gonna lie. You guys did troll me at the start, though. You guys did troll me at the start. Not gonna lie. But we need to get this Dele Alli. Because, yeah. 84 rated min. And max, and then 99k. I've not put Ali, I'm a spasm. Ali 98k, so alright, okay. So market refresh is just in a minute. Unlock 99 James. If you guys spam 95k, I don't want him for 95k. Not worth it. Yo, 187 likes. Dude, that is amazing. Shout out to Awace. Shout out to you, man. Jamo, aren't you going to play me? That is nothing to do with me. But, you know, because we're here, we might as well do another attack mode. Let's do another attack mode whilst we're waiting, and we'll go false nine. He's not counted it. So we'll go false nine as well. My keys don't work for FIFA Mobile and PC. Yeah, man, you've got to have a touchscreen PC. I did say that. You've got to have a touchscreen. I have touchscreen here. So Hazard. Rainbow flick once. Can he get past him? No, he cannot, but he's got Aubameyang here. So, as long as he score one, we should be a good. It's 8-8 right now. And I just can't get past this defence right now. Right, Hazard. Got to get past Sterling. Doesn't get past Sterling. This is not going well so far. Hazard. Play that to Royce. Royce is open here. Royce is open. 106 to Instagram. Boom! There we go. Dude, Juventus Team Heroes. I'm not doing Team Heroes anymore. We're 20 off 1.9k subscribers now, lads. If you guys haven't subscribed already and you are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. It would mean a lot. Hazard. Rainbow flick over Sterling. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Okay, play it back into Hazard. Hazard again. Hazard again. Get in there. Bang that. Good save by the keeper. Play it back out. And he's just... failed that miserably. We'll play that in. We'll see if we can get the head on there. Juan Mata! He missed so many chances in today's early game, and he just missed an easy head on there. Hazard, bang that first time. Bang! Ooh! Just over the bar, lads. Hazard. Hazard. Come on. Come on. Cut in. Cut in. Rainbow flick again. Bang that first time. Just past the post. Right, come on. Hazard. Rainbow flick over Robin. Can he get past Carvalho? He does. Can't get past the keeper though, and he's saved. Come on. Yes, it is. There it is. It's in. It's 11-8 right now. Mate, the chat's dead. RIP chat. Shut up or shut up. Okay. Whatever that means. Koke, come on. No, you can't get past him, dude. Right, that was full time, though. My record is 1-0-0 due to a forfeit, Jaro. Cheers, LMAO. So we've just got over 13 mil fans there as well. So that's, we're back over 13 mil fans. Let me know in the chat how many fans you guys have got. Ugly Music. I didn't know that music was based on looks. But we are 15 away now, dudes. We've gained 100 subscribers. Let me check if you guys can see that. You guys can see that. Look, we look at the start. This was at the start. That was at the start of the stream. 1,787. Now we're on 1,885. That is insane. That is insane. And FIFA Mobile's just crashed. Ruben Rainbow for the goalkeeper. I will do soon. You suck. Yeah, man. I'm not good on PC. I'm better on my iPad. So I'll probably play Tribute under my iPad. Let's autofill that. It's not bad. We are now 10 away, lads. If you guys are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. It would be much appreciated. It would show your support as well for the channel. Thank you to everyone that is subscribing. It does mean a lot. It does mean a lot, trust me. People don't understand how much it means to grow on YouTube like so quick. And literally, it means so much to me. It means so much to me. Thank you guys for all your support. Right, we'll open these little rookie packs, etc. Boom. We've got Dembele. I'm pretty sure Dembele's about 10k or something. So I'll take that. Veterans, come on. Hook us up. Ruben, do you like Jojo Siwa? I don't know who that is. And I don't know who we just packed either because it looked like a poor player. But game changes. Come on, EA. Come on. I would sub in my keys worth for FIFA Mobile. If that's what the reason why you're going to sub, then in my opinion, just leave this live stream because I want people to sub who are going to enjoy my content. We didn't get an elite from any of them, but the market is about to refresh. It's just refreshed. We'll have that, Ali. I don't care. 90k, and now we can do the master in form. So we can unlock this master in form as well as we. Oh yeah, I need this. I need the gold players. Right, Foothead. Hook me up. Foothead / FIFA Mobile. And then we need the team of the week. And then we need this one. Do you have FIFA 17? This is FIFA 17 Mobile, but I don't technically have FIFA 17. No, because my parents don't let me have it. Buffel seems to be one of them. Let me know if it's lagging right now as well, lads. Buffel. Is that how you spell it? I can't remember now. Yeah, Buffel. 74. How much is this guy? 1k. Decent. Decent. 1.5k. No, none. 1,550. And I'll just get all these. I'll have all these now. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't remember. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, we've got 7. One more, and we will have this master info. We'll buy it on the drop. There we go. 73 Les Pat Daniels. Yeah, the lowest ones always sell for more. Just saying. But here we go, lads. Cesc Fabregas is about to be claimed. We have done the master inform for this week. Once again, we've lost quite a lot of viewers here. So if you could smash a like on the stream if you haven't done already, it would be mean much. It would mean a lot. Be sure to subscribe if you are new. Clickbait, it is not clickbait because we have got the Marco Reus right there and we have got the James Rodriguez here. Once I claim that, we'll be able to do the Domination James to get the 99 James, which is right here. So it is not clickbait. It is not clickbait to people that say it is clickbait. But we'll skip forward a little bit of this music so we can get the drop. Right, here it is. So we'll get the hype music going. So here we go, lads. Spam GG in the chat once again. We'll claim this Cesc Fabregas. LNL Gaming, shout out to you, dude. Here we go. Here we go. Centre mid Cesc Fabregas is right here. Here we go as well. We've just lost about 80k because of this, but do I care? No. Here we go. Boom, there we go. Insane. Another 89 rated player, Cesc Fabregas, and we'll get the Team of the Year token. GG's been spamming the chat. There is the Team of the Year token. That is my sixth. Jaro asked in the chat if I'm going to do a stream highlights. If you guys want to see a stream highlights, then I'll be sure to do it. There's a 88 team hero for 160k on the market. That is pretty good. Thanks to everyone that has spammed GG in the chat. It does mean a lot. We've got 8 packs remaining now. We are approaching the end of the stream. And we've got a bronze trophy. I would take that. But we might as well sell this Cesc Fabregas because Pjanic is not better. But he will do. He will do. Ben, man, welcome to the stream. You have missed the 99 Royce, which is there. We're about to do the 99 Hammers. Open the last couple of packs. And we got Victor Valdez from earlier. We got Kevin De Bruyne earlier. And we got the Africa Cup. And now we just got the 89 rated Cesc Fabregas. Yo, PM, Giacomo, welcome to the stream. You've missed quite a lot of it. And I'm getting dislike button because apparently clickbait. But it really is not clickbait, this. I need to check how much Fabregas is selling for. So Fabregas, Fab, that'll do, 89, keep it at 89, see how much he's selling for. Okay, so we need the accent, so Cesc, do you come up there? Yeah, right, Cesc come up, 290k, 195, we've lost quite a bit, but I need that Team of the Year token, so 185, 185 is the cheapest so far, 185, 181. Yeah, so 181, so I listed for 175. Ouch. 175k. That is a lot of lossage, I'll tell that. Actually, no, I'll list for, yeah, 170k start price. I'll drop that down to 172. And there we go, he has been listed. But we need to start spamming now. Where's the elite? We are 2 subs off 1.9k. Literally, let me see if you guys can see it. We are 2 subs off 1.9k. If you guys are new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button and smash the like button if you are enjoying the stream. Yo, Stop D Bro, welcome to the stream. You have missed quite a lot, not gonna lie. But we'll start opening these packs, lads. Start spamming. Where's the elite in the chat? It will be much appreciated. How much did Giroud in the other inform cost? I got Ali for 90k. I got Giroud for 165. So I spent 255k. So I'll lose about 100k after this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which one do you guys want? Start spamming it in the chat. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. Which one do you guys want to see? Thank you guys for 200 likes. and we just hit 1.9k and it's just literally shut up. Thank you guys for 1.9k subscribers. It is much appreciated, lads. It does mean a lot. So it does mean we have a lot of people who are new around here. So which one? We'll do it on the reveal, or we might as well, the beat just come in. Come on. Where's the elite? 76 rated isn't too bad. But keep spamming the numbers. I will start opening now. 3 is the most requested one. Is a bronze. The next one I see is a 4. Is the gold already. So we'll open the rest. Not great, but a 77 rated isn't too bad, I suppose. Come on, EA. Where's the elite? Keep spamming where's the elite as well, lads. Start spamming the numbers. And the where's the elite? Keep it going. Do you know how to get free coins on FIFA Mobile? You can't, dude. You can't. Come on, EA. Reveal all. I don't know. It's another 74 rated. Come on. Where's the elite? Where's the elite? I wouldn't mind an impact player as well. That impact 9 golden. Something like that. I don't know. Come on. Just hick us up, EA. Hick us up. Hick us up. I actually just said that. Hook us up, EA. Come on. Come on. Where's the elite? Keep going. Why is this not opening either? Come on. Here we go. So, you guys want 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 71. Jesus. Come on, EA, please. All pro packs now. We're digging into the 50k packs. Hype in the chat. Where's the elite in the chat? So the music was running out. We'll go back to the start now. Right, here we go. Come on, EA. Come on. Where's the elite? We'll turn up the music as well because we need some more hype in here. So we'll go to 70. Come on, EA. Where's the elite? Where's the elite? Where's the elite? Come on. Just woke up. Jesus Christ, Danny. It's like 3 o'clock for you. 1 is a gold. 3 is a gold. Come on. Bronze. God, that's all the golds, isn't it? Oh my, no. Nothing in that first all pro pack. Come on, lads. I bet there's an elite. I'm hoping so, dude. I'm hoping so. Come on, EA. Come on. Come on. We'll go for this one, this one. Silver, silver. Flag piece is not what I wanted to see. Come on. And yes, we got an impact. We got an impact. I'll tell you that. And Begovic, there we go. There we go. There's the elite. Let's flipping go, lads. Impact. Elite, let's go. Let's flipping go. Impact elite goalkeeper. Lads, I'll tell you that. With an impact in the same pack, it was kind of on the drop as well. We'll check how much this Yuri guy's selling for. That is a good pack. GG in the chat. GG in the chat. So we'll check how much Yuri's selling for. Hoping it's about... It's 50k. Yo. Yo. 50k. Bro, I would take that. 53k and he sold. Mate, that is a sick pack. List that up for 55k. I'll just get my coins. I might as well. Dude, that is a sick pack, lads. That is a sick pack. I'm going to keep Begovic. I'm going to put him in my team as well. I'm going to put him in my team. Sirigu can go. Sirigu can flipping go. Look at that. Look at that. That is insane. We got 2 more old pro packs. Keep spamming where's the elite in the chat now, lads, as well. We're approaching the end of the stream. Save Yuri, he might go to elite. Sack it, I just listed him, I don't care. Here we go, come on, EA, come on. Come on. Please, EA, come on, come on, come on. Where's the elite in the chat again, lads? Come on, start spamming it once again. Where's the elite? Once this eventually opens, come on. Where's the elite in the chat? Come on, can we get back-to-back elites? Come on. Come on, EA. Come on. Come on. It says update team, so is there an elite? Is there an elite? I'm scrolling, and I'm going to uncover from the right to the left. That is a gold. That is an update team, so there's probably no elite in here. I don't think there is an elite, is there? There is no elite in this one, but that doesn't matter. The final pack, lads, of the 50k packs. Right, so I found the drop, Right, so here we go, come on. Where's the elite in the chat? Where's the elite? Come on, EA. Come on, EA. Just be sure to hit the like button if you haven't done already. Be sure to subscribe if you are new. Come on, lads. At the end, we're going to unlock the 99 hammers. Come on, E. Give us another elite. Yes! We got Ali! No way! No way! What is going on? We got Impactor! We got Inform Ali! That is insane, dude! No way! No way! No way! No way! No! No way! Dude! That is insane, man! That is insane! No! What is going on? What is actually going on? I am actually done. He's 100k. He's selling for 100k. I'll put him up for 95k. Dude, I am done. The money I lost on Ali, I've just made it back. Why did you pack? I didn't know I was going to pack him, man. That is all the packs as well. But you know what we're going to do now to end off this live stream? We're going to do this. Domination. Here we go. Wow. Why do you want us to say where's the elite? Is it lucky or something? I don't know, man. Dude, I don't know. But whatever it is, it somehow works. It somehow works. We've claimed this final domination. No ending. I can do some gameplay if you guys want. Something sold already. Boom. There is the defending expert. Let's go. We're going to unlock 99 hammers now. Dude. Honestly. There goes Cesc Fabregas. Honestly, I am made. I'm going to get my calculator up. I started on a 230k. Something like that. I started on 230k. 120k. Plus 29k, plus 49k, plus 55k, plus 95k, plus another 50k from Sirigu, and then times that by 0.9 could attach. I made 400k from this live stream. Dude, honestly, dude, I don't know what to do. I actually don't know what to do. Wow. Honestly. But here we go. We're going to claim the domination expert now. And yeah, I'm going to put Pokemon U on because I might as well. Start spamming GG in the chat, lads. GG in the chat. Let's claim this James Rodriguez. Here we go. This is it. This is it. This is actually it. Here we go. The second 99 rated player of today. Let's claim this James Rodriguez. GG in the chat. What a stream. What a time to be alive. I've been live for 2 hours. Here we go. On the drop. EA, thank you, lads. EA, I thank you. Here we go. On the drop. Boom, there we go. 99 rated James. GG's are in the chat. What a stream. What a stream, lads. Honestly. I don't believe it. 100 rated James and something just sold. 94 sprint speed, 92 acceleration, 108 finishing, 104 shot power, 104 dribbling, 106 short passing. Honestly, dude. Honestly, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. My Victor Valdez sold. Honestly, this is being an incredible stream. Incredible stream. Wow. Stream highlights is a definite. Wow. Honestly, lads, I can't thank you guys enough for the support on this stream today. I cannot thank you guys enough. Let's just get my subscribe account up. We've gained nearly 150 subscribers here today. I don't know what to say, but you guys are just awesome, lads. You guys are all awesome. I'm not going to use Hammers for this. But yeah, thank you guys for all the support in the stream here today. We'll end up on these attack modes. Honestly, this has been incredible. What a time to be alive. Just before Team of the Year as well. Honestly, I don't know what to say. Can I get a shout out? Ollie T, dude, shout out to you, man. I think you've been in the stream for quite a long time. So Hazard off the post and Koke scores on the rebound. We need five more to get. I'm back. Sorry, Ruben. No need to be sorry about anything, dude. If you have enjoyed the stream, that's all that, if, from what you've been in. That is fine. Begovic is sick. Pikachu. I need to restart the music. Hold on. FIFA, do not crash right now. Right, there we go. Right, so come on. Let's bang this in. Bang this in, Pjanic. Off the wall. Pjanic. Kjof, get there. You spaz. Can I get a shout out? Yeah, shout out to whoever it was that just commented. I didn't read the name. But yeah, shout out to you, dude. Ginger Duo 2003, shout out. Welcome to the stream. Shouting out everyone here. Hazard! Saved by Begovic. You're awesome, Ruben. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. I can't believe today, lads. I actually can't believe it. 2K by Team of the Year. Looks like it's going to happen. Pikachu! Indeed. Pikachu. Right, come on, Hazard. Bang that now. Boom! What a finish. We're not going to get the goals that I needed. Hey, Ruben, can I DM you a pick of my team? Yeah, you can DM me if you're able to. I've got my design account as well, so if you want to DM me on that, that's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Hazard, rainbow flick again. Double rainbow flick, turn in. Why didn't he turn? Sterling's offside. That is the end of the game. We did lose that. Did you buy any FIFA points for Team of the Year? I'm going to be buying them closer to Team of the Year. But I've literally done everything here today. Do a pack opening. Mate, you've missed all the packs, Alexis FC. We have done so many packs here today. We've done so many packs. We've got two 99 rated players here today. I will show you that I'm not clickbaiting. I've probably got loads of dislikes due to me being thinking that I've clickbaited. But I really haven't. Honestly, Marco Reus here and James Rodriguez right here. But I think I'm going to be doing a ending the stream here, lads. It has been an awesome stream. Absolutely awesome stream. Honestly, I could not have expected this to go any better than it has done. I need to find out how much Sirigu is so I can list Sirigu. City. Let's put that as goalkeeper. So Sirigu is 50k. So he's just under 50k again. I'll list him for like 47,500. I want him gone. What a stream here today, lads. Again, I can't thank you guys enough. I hate you, whether you mean because I'm so lucky. Cheers, man. I want to arrive for Paragraph, Ruben. I love you, Ruben. Cheers, man. It does mean a lot. Why shed you on the thumbnail? Because I opened Team Heroes here today, and shed you is the best one, so might as well. I'm going to start selling my team. I'll keep the stream going. So 6k by the look of it for this guy isn't too bad. Yeah, 5.7 being the cheapest. I'll list him for 5.5. Dembele is gonna be he's a right mid. He is 2k. I thought he was 10k. Oh well. Play a match. New to your vids. Cheers. If you are new around here, be sure to hit the subscribe button. If you want to check out some previous videos, that'll mean a lot. Please don't ignore. Ruben, show his training method. I don't know, but I can give you this one. Once the Team Heroes live event comes out, what you want to do is snipe the like expensive ones, so Galatasaray, stuff like that, and like Liverpool ones maybe. Dortmund ones are really hard to get. That's what I do. I can't give you my main trading method. As you can see, I've got my Dortmund crest there. Once I sell them, I'll be balling. I'll probably be at mil by team of the year now. Honestly, thank you guys for an awesome stream. It does mean a lot. Thank you for all the support here today. And yeah, I'm going to add that to a break screen, edit scene on that. Boo that there. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. So thank you guys for all the support here on today's stream. If you have enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button. If you're watching this as another video, then thank you for getting this far, really. And other than that, I will catch you guys in the next stream. Thank you guys so much for watching. Before we end, go on my previous video. There's a link in the description, or if you just want to scroll back, it's the top 5 packs. If you go on there, once you go on there, comment hashtag scream team in my previous video chat. That'd be amazing. And until the next stream, I will catch you guys a little bit later. Stay sick, stay a kicker. Peace out.